fashion mean to you?
Man, it's everything. Like, it's tied to identity. I mean, that I was born in Nigeria. You know, I've been raised in this part of the world as well. So just, it's a huge representation of who I am as a person.
Expressing yourself. You mean expressing your culture, expressing who you are.
What is fashion mean to you? Like, the future of fashion, that is.
The future of fashion?
Yes.
Future of fashion is always changing. Mm-hmm. You're always getting new ideas coming out. And I like that. I like how the expression never ends.
I like to see more fashion for, I guess, just the diversity of body types. It's so cool that there's so many cool, like, just different things here. I'd love to see more.
Ladies, whose shoes are you putting on right now?
Because it's colorful, has a bright color, then give you the when you want to eat something you like, you get appetite.
Everything today, it's self-expression, it's your own creativity, it's whatever you want to do with it, and I think that's really important, especially in 2019 where people are adapting and being more open-minded and getting more creative.